adding and subtracting whole numbers, decimals and negatives, integers and absolute value. Integers are whole numbers zero and opposites or negatives. Opposite means a reflection over zero on the number line. So we have our number line here. Here is zero. Here is two. The opposite of two is going to be a negative two. They are reflected over zero. The symbol of a dash or minus sign means opposite, negative, and subtract all at the same time. The absolute value is the distance from zero. And it is always positive because we can only travel positive distances. The symbol for an absolute value is two straight lines. And inside those straight lines, we can be numbers or letters. For example, we can put a letter A in there. Let's take a look at our examples. In example one, we have two of our dash marks. In this case, this means that we have the opposite of negative six. So the opposite of a negative six will be a positive 6. Anytime you come across something like this, you want to get yourself in the habit of circling those and rewriting it as a plus 6 or whatever number that you happen to have. Here on this one, in example 2, we have the opposite of 3. Well, the opposite of 3 is a negative 3, so we write it with a dash mark in front of the 3. In example 3, we have the absolute value of negative 8. An absolute value is always positive. So this means that the absolute value of negative 8 equals 8. In example 4, we have the absolute value of 4, and the absolute value of 4 will be 4 since absolute values are always positive. In example 5, we have the opposite of the absolute value of negative 7. So the absolute value of negative 7 first, that will equal 7. And then the opposite of 7 is a negative 7. So our answer then is negative 7. In example 2, We have the opposite of our absolute value. Of 2. So the absolute value of 2 is equal to 2. And then the opposite of 2 is going to be a negative 2. So our answer will be negative 2.